Yeah. Si no, no se les dejará.
No, I agree.
They would go fishing every day with their children in their boats, and they would have a fire in the back of the boat that was operating, right? It was on a clay pan. They would
fish, cook,
feed their children, feed themselves, and have enough for the family. Right? That was their gift, right? They were great. Anyway, these port ships came through the harbour. You can imagine, standing on shore, these First Nations people, what is this? There's no experience, there's nothing to put reference on, there's no context. So they were overwhelmed, literally overwhelmed. You said both by disease and by fishing with these hundred different ships. Predominantly convicts and all Americans are responsible. Alright? 1776. What happened?
War of Independence, okay? Boom.
English had to find another place to take their crops. So Cook found this joint.
Thank you. then you move on to 2 and 3 or 4 or 5, you
dance company just down here.
Thank you.
Yeah, probably.
Thank you. Oh. 비견을 내라고.
아니 어렸을 때 그렇게 못하게 막아준다.
The product was always going to be market.
plus labor.
Thank you.
that's where to go, you know, to
the
Thank you.
I'm going to tell you what, you know,